hot-air balloons, otherwise known as Amazing Flying Machines, were invented by multiple Fier brothers on November 21st, 1783. It can float because of the hot air trapped in the bubble. Hot air rises because it's less dense than cold air, so it floats.
So does this meet the arrow money maker, the greatest invention of all time, through the hole out shoots money?